Thank you, Tanis. Next, here with us from